Broken Lightning bringing you another video. This time it's with Modern Warfare 2. My class setup is the ACR and TP2000, both with silencers. My class setup is Scavenger Pro, Cold Blooded Pro, and Ninja Pro. My equipment is Semtex and Sun Grenade. Now my killstreak setups are set to Predator Missile, Harrier Strike, and Cave Blow. In this video, but my highest killstreak is 8, so I don't get the payload. Now, when this video first starts off, it takes me a while to find an enemy, but I probably would have been able to find someone easier if I would have went to the right place, but I guess in this match, I didn't. So instead, I'm just walking around until I finally find someone. Now, even though I am behind by 3, I do end up being on the top 3 high score, not the high score, but the end of the game, the top 3 places. So I don't end up doing as bad as I seem I'm doing throughout the entire game. I'm not sure how many times I've died so far, but it's not going to be too bad. Now you probably saw me going prone right there. If you're wondering why, I guess it's just become a habit to just lie down whenever I'm reloading, that way no one can realize where you are, just in case someone's around or someone's about to shoot at you, and then you can just run as you get up. But other than that, I just like doing it. It might just be for no reason, but it sometimes helps. Now this is the part I was talking about where I got my 8 kill streak. It might get like a little boring to watch, so I might try to speed it up a little, cause I'm just trying to camp, trying to get the last kill, so get the payload. But I end up dying, so it's like, it was a waste of time, so I'll just forward it so you guys don't have to watch that boring part, and then you guys can just watch the other parts. Now this right here is more gaming footage that gets really boring to watch, cause I'm not killing anything, and then a payload comes out, and I'm trying to shoot it down, and I don't. Someone else shoots it down first. And then I just end up getting shot, and I'm just gonna forward until my next kill. Now this right here is more gaming footage that gets really boring to watch because I'm not killing anything and then a payload comes out and I'm trying to shoot it down and I don't. Someone else shoots it down first. And then I just end up getting shot and I'm just gonna blow it until the next kill.